franchise. He spilled Roman Polak.
Polak's a tough customer. I mean, he's a stay-at-home defenseman, plays a hard-nosed game. Belushi with a good hit. He just comes steaming into him.
Played back to center. Whoa, what a hit by Weber. And then Ashton came over and patted him on the rear end. Shane Goodwin.
Mike Weber stands him up right at the blue line, hitting hard.
They're trying to mount a late period.
Sure, and Dylan is blocked. McKenzie smoked him.
There is some savage efforts going on at ice level.
This is a pounding hit by McKenzie, their fourth line center ice, but he doesn't mind the rough stuff.
Taken further and hoisted. Oh, and Harold was run into effectively there by Callahan.
Brian Callahan's a go-to guy. He's the energy guy that keeps it going. That's just a great big-time hit by Ryan Callahan.
Elliott hooks it back of the goal, but Frangelo. And a big hit by Rome.
Wow, what a hit on Backus. Boy, Backus was chipping it out, knew he was going to get hit. And boy, did Rome get the better of that one there.
Chips in for Johan Franzen. You see how solid Alex Edler is.
Good heads up play by Edler, though. He made it look like he was going after the puck, but then at the last second changed his direction and just followed through with the body.
You wonder why hockey players are always sore.
Tangrady on the move. Cartwheel down by Green.
Green with a beautiful hit check coming down on Tangrady and catches him. Perfectly. Look at him try to get to the inside. Mike Green with a dandy open ice hit.
Timo Hartikainen down the left side takes a huge hit from Francois Beauchemin. Beauchemin, not the biggest guy in the world, but he is solid.
He loves to throw his weight around. That was a perfectly timed hit.
Tough to be out there with two players without a stick. I think it was the right play by Skilly trying to get there. And there, the big old-fashioned hit.
Whoa, look at that. What a hit by Kulikov. Jumped and went flying over the boards.
Kulikov went old school. He had old-fashioned hip check. And Gionta just went flying.
Able to get control again for San Jose. Big hit at center as Cole stepped in and leveled Gomez. A hard-hitting game here at HP Pavilion.